So I don't normally do drop tests on my YouTube channel, but today I'm gonna make an exception.
It's not that I don't like breaking phones. Quite the opposite, in fact. I love breaking phones. It's just with drop tests, they're so unpredictable, and it really just depends on how the phone drops. But since this Mi Mix is made of ceramic, an entirely new material that I haven't tested before, I'm curious to see how it holds up against the drop. As we saw from my previous durability test, this ceramic is a level 8 on Mohs scale of hardness, almost impossible to scratch with everyday objects. But let's see how it holds up to a drop.
In front of me I have the Mi Mix in completely 100% working condition. I have the Google Pixel right here and the iPhone 7 Plus, and I'm gonna drop the phone right there in the middle. I'm gonna start with the drop test, just a couple inches above the ground, probably about 6 inches, and just drop it straight back down onto the ceramic. So 3, 2, 1. And there is not even a mark on the back of this phone or the front. Right now we're about a foot above the ground. I'm gonna drop it in 3, 2, 1. So even with the foot drop onto concrete, we're still at no scratches on the front or the back. So I'm gonna try something new. I'm gonna sit here on this bench and absentmindedly put my phone on my knee, and then I'm gonna stand up and let the phone fall off onto the ground. That one hit hard, right on the corner. Since it was resting on my knee, let's see what happens. Oh, that corner looks bad. So you can see the corner right there, there's pieces completely missing out of it because of that ceramic. It's so hard and so brittle that the chunk flew right out of it. And then we have two cracks going all the way through the length of the screen from corner to corner pretty much. So from that top right all the way down to the bottom left.
So the phone is still working, but the corner of the phone is definitely destroyed, purely because of the brittleness of the ceramic. There are also two huge cracks running diagonally along the length of the screen, but even if I can replace the screen, the frame of the phone is a goner. It's kind of a bad idea on Xiaomi's part to put two super brittle objects, glass and ceramic, right next to each other with no buffer between them. If they would have even put a thin layer of rubber or some kind of cushion between the two, at least the screen wouldn't have cracked, just the frame would have damage. So today we learned that the phone can be permanently damaged and disfigured from a super small 2-foot fall. The easiest way to prevent this kind of damage is either to never drop your phone or put your phone inside of the case. Yeah, a case will cover up the beautiful ceramic, but your phone will be a little bit safer. My Instagram followers got to see a preview of this drop test before the video went live on YouTube. So if you want to stay ahead of the curve, follow me there. And hit that subscribe button if you enjoy seeing technology reviewed from the inside. Thanks for watching. I'll see you around.